Who's going to follow number three, Ryan Wallace? Thank you.
Thank you.